sports. It's in the game.
Voilà.
Hey! Wake up! Hey, réveille-toi!
Monsieur, anything else?
I'm good, thank you.
C'est l'heure!
Come on!
Like this and you're sleeping?
How late am I?
We should run. And you won't have time to warm up.
Yeah, bang, sun, run.
I came here for the music. He said, she said, I don't believe it. Control, I then delete him. Ain't got time for this on the weekend. I came here for the music. He said, she said, I don't believe it.
Control, gotta get through there.
Bye.
Which way?
That way.
You gotta be kidding me.
What else are we gonna do? Oh, what about? You see? They don't mind. You turn.
C'est Paris.
Thank you.
Oh non 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 hein, il y a des personnes qui mangent.
Oh, 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 qui me les voit.
Here it comes. Nice.
Joli.
Merci.
How are we doing?
Not bad actually. Metro's right there. Got a bit of time to warm up properly if you want.
Sure. For where?
Here. Make a wrench.
Yeah.
Okay, let's go. Hey, hey, on joue ou quoi? Regarde là.
How do you know where this is?
I used to play for PSG. This is home. There she is.
Nova.
Well, at least now you won't need to warm up.
Sorry, Paris traffic.
Well, you're technically not late yet. Come, let's go inside. There's a kid waiting for you in the dressing room, and when you're ready, I'll meet you in the tunnel.
Hey, you got this.
All right. Just received your photo that we asked for.
Yeah, sorry about that.
Full name, where you're from, the rest of it as well.
Well, now you look like a real footballer at the very least.
Thanks.
Do you think I'd organize all this for just anyone? I find the next big stars before they know they're stars. And if my friend says you've got it, then we're onto something.
Hello. How are you doing?
Good, Mr. Henri.
Nice one.
Ciao.
Welcome to Parc des Princes. Great ground to play at. Do you be different when it's full of 50,000 PSG fans who aren't on your side?
Yeah, I'll bet.
Miss Villanova say you can do some amazing things. so I brought some friends to help you show me. Kylian, t'es prêt?
Bien sûr, mec. Hey, what's up?
Oh, yeah. Good, thanks. Ready to play.
Nice.
Okay, let's get after it then. Kylian, when you're attacking, what do your best teammates do for you?
Oh, runs. Yeah, timed runs, decisive runs. Even if they don't get open, they move the defenders, create space.
In the attacking third, moving off the ball is critical. So, let's give it a try.
Work. Not on today.
That's what?
No, I'm good.
Knock-ons. More dangerous than some realize. Especially when you're face.
Actually, I remember watching you use knock-ons back in the day.
Lightning.
Who, me? Okay.
Where you going?
You heard Kylian. I'm in on this one. Besides, I'm getting bored.
Awesome.
Toujours au top à ce que je vois, hein?
Hey, ça semble fun. Wait for the right moment.
Yeah. Ouais, ouais, continue.
Beautiful football. B has done it again. I think you have a bright future ahead of you.
Thanks, Mr. Henry.
That was fun. I reserved some tickets for the game tonight for you. Club Box. Just sharp.
Thanks, man.
Merci, mec.
Hey, que pour toi. Hein?
You have good clothes with you?
Good?
Because you wouldn't play football in.
Oh, no.
No problem. Have a guy. Encore merci pour le terrain.
So, where are we going? Team shop?
Team shop got kits and scarves for supporters. That's not what you need.
Titi! Et qui?
A friend who needs some clothes for the match tonight. Tu fais comme si c'était moi? Tu mets ça sur mon compte? John, we'll get you what you need. See you later.
Yeah, thanks, man. See you later.
Good job today.
Whoa. Where are you sitting?
Club Box.
Proper dress, formal. Look at this.
So, you do this for the team?
I manage the team shop. Many of the players' management don't have time for shopping, so I bring in what they like.
It's a pretty cool job, mate.
Well, I'm retired. I do it for the season's tickets. Oui, allô? Oui. Oui, d'accord. Mais non, non, je comprends. C'est mince. Ah oui, mais c'est possible. Non, ça m'est égal. Mm-hmm. D'accord, oui. D'accord, à plus. Troisième fois que ça arrive. C'est pas possible. So, this is what you want?
Yes.
It's pretty good. Better than a few who use my services regularly. finished?
Yeah, thanks.
Ça te va bien. You look like you belong in the club box.
Thanks, man. I really appreciate all your help.
De rien. Bon match.
Thanks. Bon... bon match.
Sorry. Excuse me. Thanks.
All right. Have you got yourself sorted?
Yeah. Sorry, it's just been a crazy day.
It is pressure cooker time in the Champions League. Four teams are left and the stage is set for an enthralling semi-final. Who will make it through to the showpiece event? It's PSG. They take on Chelsea next on EA TV Live. And hello to you from a city that's never short of style. I'm talking, of course, about the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. And only four teams are left in this cup competition. We're at the semi-final stage. It's Paris Saint-Germain taking on Chelsea.
Well, what an occasion this should be, Derek. Two excellent teams, two top coaches, a great atmosphere, and 90 minutes away from a place in the cup final. It should be a classic.
Looks for PSG. Gianluigi Donnarumma begins in goal. Sergio Ramos plays alongside Marquinhos in central defence. Lionel Messi starts with Neymar out wide. And handed the task of playing up front today is Kylian Mbappe. For Chelsea, Edouard Mendy stands between the posts. Thiago Silva plays with Antonio Rudiger in central defence. N'Golo Kante starts alongside Jorginho in the centre of midfield. And leading the attack today is Romelu Lukaku. And we're underway in the Champions League semi-final. A well-timed pass. He thwarted the attack illegally. Now perhaps a card is forthcoming. Well, there we have it. The first yellow card of the game.
And he's going to have to be careful now. Now, there's a long time to go here.
And clears his lines. Tremendously strong in the tackle. And gobbled up with ease by the keeper. Lukaku. I would imagine, Stuart, in the pre-match team meeting, the defenders would have been told to keep an eye on Neymar.
Well, Derek, he's the perfect finisher. He's got a great shot in him, his movement is excellent, and in 1v1 situations, you always expect him to score.
Now, potential danger. Can he keep his composure?
Here we see it again. It all started with that superb 1-2. And then through on goal, he just goes for power and smashes it past the keeper. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
And away they go again. What effect will that goal have on Chelsea? We're going to find out. Useful looking position, you've got to say. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Idrissa Gueye. Wijnaldum now. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? And the alarm bells are ringing. And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout?
Well, here we can see it again. And it starts with the ball over the top. Perfectly weighted. And it's a good run, matched by a very cool finish. What a great goal that is.
Second goal for them here. Oh, lovely incisive pass. It could be for Mbappe. Second time around, he scores, but the keeper left to wonder what his defenders were doing.
Well, here we can see it again. Normally I'm the first to point the finger at a goalkeeper, but I think it's a good initial save. I'm not sure he could have done much more. Just a bit unfortunate, really, that it dropped to an opponent.
So back with the action, and PSG handing out a very harsh lesson here. Conte. An effective challenge. Messi. Now Neymar. And no luck for Neymar in the passing department. And he's lost custody of the ball here. Messi. The clearance wasn't decisive. Threat over for now, it seems. Chilwell. On to Jorginho. Mount. Possession lost.
Well, as the stats confirm, PSG have had the lion's share of possession. Yes, they've played well when going forward, but it's been their ability to regain the ball which has made them so hard to play against here, and it makes them such a good team. It's been a brilliant performance so far.
A smart stop here. He's driven in the corner. No trouble at all as far as the keeper was concerned. N'Golo Kanté. Effective challenge. Messi. And Messi in full control of the ball here. Mbappe.
Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display.
Well, there's no doubt about this. He struck it with such power. There's no stopping that. It's a clinic.